What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? Don't freak out now. Don't freak out now. What y'all thought it was going to be easy, huh? You thought it was going to be easy? Nah. See, this is the shit the big boys are made of right here. This is the kind of shit that we wait on right here. Right? This is called buying the dip. This is how you buy the dip. When they say buy the dip, this is how you buy your mama a house in September. That's how you do it. You buy the dip. That's a dip. That's what a dip looks like. Warren Buffett said, when they running from it, you run to it. Don't get in a pile and run with them like an old Godzilla movie. You run to his ass. You run to his ass. You break a broomstick. Break a Thunderbird bottle. And you run, grab a screwdriver, and you run towards his ass and say, let's do it. This is Godzilla right here. This is the shit that you gotta bring, but you can't be afraid of this if you're gonna do this shit. I told you, this ain't, hey, this shit is for grown-ass men. This is for grown-ass men. Okay? And that includes women. It's a grown-ass men. Grown-ass women. If you can't handle this, don't do this shit. Right? Now, why am I not freaking out? Watch this. Watch this. Pay attention. This is why I'm not freaking out. See that? Bang. Look at that. Low. Right? Look what started happening immediately after that low. I was asleep right here. I missed that exit. Look at that. Look at Ari's sign. Alright? So he may go a little bit lower. He may go about right there. Then he's going up, going into January. It's going, hey, pull this shit back. Pull this back so you can see. January is all up. It's all up. Look, people sell you what I'm giving you for free. They sell what I'm giving you for free. They don't believe you, TJ, I'm sure. Let me let this show you. Look, read it. It's gonna clear this 5%. It's gonna clear that 2.3%. Right? And diagonally, it's gonna go diagonally into January. This is the dip that sets up the year. That's why I say load up on your shit right now. Okay? Load up on it right now. And this is how you bounce back. Like, this is how you set up your year in January. And you do it. Remember those old Christmas clubs your mama used to be a part of back in the day? You remember that shit? And she used to pay on the Christmas club or the layaway shit all year. Remember that? Oh, some of y'all wasn't layaway children. I was a layaway child. Okay. Mama used to pay on that shit faithfully at Woolworth. And then go get it, right? It wasn't no more stuff than she had already been paying on. Wasn't no extra shit they gave her, right? It was the equivalent of what her money would have brought anyway, right? Well, this right here is a Christmas club, a layaway that's fucking 3,000 times better than what your mama was paying on. But if you put money on this shit and let it ride, right? Let that shit ride. Look what this dude doing. Look what this dude doing. Talking about letting it ride. Talk about let it ride. They ain't showing his name, but this little, look at that. He got 14,000%. 14,000%. Look at shit going up as I'm talking to you. Shit going up. I'm not sweating this shit. I'm riding it out. Why? Because I'm setting up my year. I officially know how to fuck with this Bitcoin shit. And it's a little bit at a time, right? Don't run from it. Run to it. Get the money, guys. Your boy, New Orleans, TJ.